Live from the Carolina Quarantine Concert Series Studios in beautiful Piedmont, South Carolina, this is the Carolina Quarantine Concert Series. Well, hello there, boys and girls. I look like a midget, don't I? But, yeah, it's always scary when, 7:30 comes around and something happens to your feed stream and it doesn't work for some reason. So hopefully it's working right now. Hopefully that you can hear me. Please let me know that you can hear me. I just want to say hello to Rosalie Sullivan. Say thank you special. Say a special thank you for the chair. And want to say hello to J.R. Poulsen and Tracy Harding, and to our friends in Australia and in Korea. So everybody is watching, I hope. And I'm going to put on some ears so I can hear what's going on here. So welcome to the live stream. We have a weird thing going on here with the camera here. Let me see if I can do something about that. Strobing. Let's see here. Does that change anything? Alrighty. So welcome everybody. Hello, Steven Suber. Hope you're doing good and everything. So tonight's concert is dedicated to our friends in Louisiana, New Orleans, and places like that. It's a real hot spot of the coronavirus down there. So I'm really fond of some of the piano music down there in Louisiana. I met a real famous guy, Mr. Harry Connick Jr., who was a big influence on me a while back. And so I'm going to do some of that. We're not going to have any drum machine stuff tonight. Well, maybe one song might have some drum machine, and maybe two or three songs might have some lyrics and things like that. So, yeah. So right now I'm going to set this keyboard up here. Hopefully we can hear that. Can y'all hear that? So, I'm going to just start playing for no reason. Boys and girls, I hope that's not too loud. Does it sound good? Is it not too loud or whatever? Hi, Robin Smith Queen. I hope everything's going on
great for y'all. So I'm gonna do another song. So yeah, we are live at the Carolina Quarantine Concert Series here in the studio, and I look very, very white because I have some really, really bright lights on me. So hello, Christy Wood, and so I hope you like that song. I don't remember the song, the words to this next song. So this next song, I think Foghorn Leghorn probably knows the words to this song. So so we're gonna try for 30 minutes, and if it does work out tonight that it is ends up being an hour, well, that's great. Because frankly, I don't have much music to play tonight. So I hope this sounds pretty good to you. Yeah, I know the mic's blocking my face. Sorry about that. So I'm going to work on this. Let's see. Man, talking about carpal tunnel syndrome, man, that song will really give it to you. AG, that's Ernest Freeman. How you doing, Mr. Greyhound? He drives for Greyhound, and their original saying was leave the driving to us, but I don't know, since all this coronavirus thing, I think Greyhound's changed their slogan a little bit to Greyhound, leave the virus to us. Only he will get that, but he's probably laughing his butt off at that. So anyways, we are here on the live show here, and I was trying to figure out what I was going to do tonight, and I was watching the news a lot and seeing that something I didn't really realize because of all the stuff going around here, like South Carolina, North Carolina, Georgia, with the coronavirus, Louisiana especially is being hard hit. Especially New Orleans, especially the music side of things, you know, nobody can go out and enjoy some of this great Louisiana style music. So I thought, you know, maybe I should play some of that. This is kind of like some old school stuff, no drum machine stuff. I'll probably add a drum machine towards the end of this show here. Hello, Patricia. Welcome, and I believe you are in Australia. Are you not in Australia? We've got a lot of friends in Australia watching today, this morning. Hello, sorry it's an early morning for y'all. Got a lot of my great friends in Seoul, South Korea watching. So hello to y'all. Again, sorry it's an early morning for y'all. It's just right for us over here in the U.S. So, yeah. So I'm going to do one of probably my favorite songs that Dr. John used to do. It's called Do You Know What It Means to Miss New Orleans? So I hope I don't mess this up because it's been a long time since I've done this song. And if I mess it up, sorry. So this song is called Do You Know What It Means to Miss New Orleans? Put on some nice echo for y'all. Left your heart one thing more I miss the one I care for. More than I miss. More than I miss. More than I miss New Orleans. I can't remember all the words. What I miss about New Orleans is the actual words to the song. But hope you're having a great night, and I am trying to have a great night. Right before I got on here, I looked up and saw that the device had disconnected from the internet. I was like, so I was like, you know, I've been frantically trying to get myself back online. So I want to say hello to Sunny, Annyeonghaseyo, Bogushipayo. She's watching down there in Georgia. And want to say hello again to Ernest Freeman and some of my friends in Korea. Sorry, it's a very early morning. And hello to our friends, Patricia and some others watching in Australia. I played in Perth, Australia, and Sydney, Australia. It's a great place. I stayed in a really, really cool hotel down there called, what was that place called? I can't remember what it was called, but it was like 100 years old and had a history of all of its own and stuff. So we want to say hello to Debbie, also in Australia. We want to say hello to Paul Harrington Jr., a really great friend of mine in Canada. And we are having fun here on the Carolina Quarantine Concert Series. So I'm going to try another song that I don't remember all the words to, but I'm going to try to get it out anyways. So here we go. Let's see. I can't lose. bass and street blues. Alrighty. I can't lose the lyrics. That's one thing I probably shouldn't be doing. So how's everybody doing out there? I want to say also hello to Cheryl Harrington, also in Canada, and Lance Brown, Sarah, Stephanie Cheyenne Harrington, Jesse Harrington, and Ann Harrington, Billy D. Stevenson. We all say hi to you, back to you all the way up there in Canada. Paul Harrington is a good friend of mine from Canada. He's kind of a Dukes of Hazzard fan / Dukes of Hazzard nut like I am. Dukes of Hazzard was an old show with a 1969 orange Dodge Charger with a Dixie horn on it. And I used to run from good old Roscoe Pico Train and do a big old jump across the canyon and land without a scratch on that car. Now, when I bought my General Lee and built it, it seems like that car always had a scratch on it. I couldn't hit a bump without the dang thing shutting off and stranding me in the middle of the roadway. So there might have been some kind of a TV magic going on there. But, yeah. So I want to say hello to Paul. He's a really great friend of mine. And we've done a lot of Dukes of Hazzard events today together. And it's been pretty cool. So I'm just talking a lot to try to take up some time here. We're going to try to make it to the 30 minutes here. So I'm going to get this out of the way here. So hopefully we can hear that. All righty. All right, can you hear that, y'all? I'm not so sure what's going on with my audio tonight, so it's a kind of little screwed up there. But I'm going to try to do this song. There's a lot of words in this song, too. So I'm going to try this. Anticipate
you stood. Either way, between us is good. Set my shoulders straight. Took a real deep breath. This evening I anticipate an impending death. Stroll onto the platform.
Everybody, all righty. This is the Carolina Quarantine Concert Series. I want to say hello to Josh Williams and Ann Spencer and Tim Hammond, a good friend of mine from WYFF TV4 here in good old Greenville, South Kakalaki. And as a matter of fact, I believe I just ran into Mo Prophet recently last week. In fact, he's back at Eric's place today, working on Eric's E's music stuff. So next week, me and Eric and another guy, hopefully our drummer, will be together playing at Eric's studio in the Hall of Guitars. You gotta always have that echo. And so hopefully we'll all be together over at his place next Friday night. So this show is a kind of a dedication show to our friends in Louisiana. I used to live in Shreveport, Louisiana. I did a lot of playing music down there, and that's where I learned all the the cool, piano runs. I go. Stuff like that. I love that stuff. And I could play that for 1,000 hours. It's just not tonight. So, I am looking for things to do here. So, I remember one Christmas thing I did, if I can remember that. Yeah, stuff like that. I just love that stuff. So I'm gonna try to do. So I don't have another song that I can think of. Let's see. Hello, Kimberly Hutchins. I hope everything's going all right with you. Kimberly's daughter had a kind of a Dukes of Hazzard accident on a go-kart. I know, I've been there. I've done that several times. I had major terrible head-on collisions with my big wheel back when I was young. My big wheel was my first car and stuff. So yeah, so hopefully she's doing all right. So I've only got one song left to plan, to actually play for. So I'm gonna do this song. This is a kind of a show off tune that gives me carpal tunnel every time I play it. So I hope you like this. I'm glad that everybody's tuning in to this Carolina Quarantine Concert Series. Next week we're gonna have me, guitarist Eric Blackman, and a drummer with us for next week's show. And we'll be doing it live at the Hall of Guitars. So make sure you catch that. So this is probably going to be my last song. And unless y'all want to do some questions and answers and things, well, we might want to stay on a little bit more. But here's a song called Avalon. Let's see. Alrighty. Well, I hope you like that song. That was called Avalon. I'm George Francis, and thanks for tuning in tonight. If anybody wants to do any questions or answers or whatever to make this last a little bit longer, we got about a little more than 20 minutes to go. So I'll talk to anybody that asks me a question, as long as it's not for a loan for money, because, well, I'm a musician. That's how it works, so I don't have any money. So how's everybody doing out there? Nobody's asking anything. Alrighty. Well, I want to say thank you to all the people that did tune in. Thank you to Rosalie Sullivan, who actually saw some of the behind-the-scenes photos of the last time we were here, and saw that, you know, what's behind the scenes isn't necessarily pretty. I was sitting on milk crates and getting the waffle butt. So little did I know, she Googled with a friend of mine from Australia, Googled my home address, and got me this cool folding stand chair thing. And so it works great. I can also put my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches on it and eat it, and it's great. And so my bum's doing fine now. My bum is quite happy now with my chair, you know, my nice chair. I don't know what happened there. All right, so I have absolutely nothing to play because I can't remember any of this stuff. So what was that cartoon, the Woody Woodpecker show? Her friend and Debbie, Rosalie's friend in lives in Illinois. Hello, Debbie in Illinois. Kimberly Hutchins asks, how many instruments do you play? I try to play one at a time. Oh, that's not what you were asking. Oh, sorry. So when I was 3 years old, I started playing piano and doing... And then by 6 years old, I was doing... You know, stuff like that. So after that, I moved on to guitar, and I started playing some guitar and stuff and trying to play Elvis and things, you know. And then I started playing drums, of course, and my family was very happy about that, you know, because, you know, 4 o'clock in the morning and I'm just... You know, doing all that stuff. And then let's see, I play mandolin. I play, what else is it I play? I play a handmade creation drum thing that you hold like a guitar that plays like a guitar, but it's actually drum sounds. I'll show that on one of these things. I play the triangle. Ding! That's very hard. So, yeah, I play a lot of different instruments. I want to say hello to, oh, Sungmin Chu, annyeonghaseyo, bogushipayo. So you missed all the music, Sungmin Chu. We were doing kind of a 30-minute thing tonight. I'm trying to make it last an hour, but so it's not working that well. So I play a lot of musical instruments, and I'm always learning new things all the time, so. Let's see. I don't know what to play for Sungmin Chu. Let's see. I'll play this for Sungmin Chu. This is a Korean song for him. Thank you. comes on the dot. That's for you, Sungmin Chu. So Brian Peck is watching. Brian, I am actually sitting like about 4 feet from the Roland A70 expandable controller you sold me back in the 1800s. And it still works great. I love it. And right now, I'm playing the RD600 that Eric sold me. Yeah, that's about the show for tonight. I want to say thanks to everybody that watched, and I want to extend my thanks to all the people that influenced me, like Harry Connick Jr. I really appreciate him giving me a good talking to and not beating me up when I met him back in the day. He's the one that kind of inspired me to learn all this. So thanks for watching. We've got probably about under, well, about 10 minutes if we want to turn this into an hour. If anybody want to access some questions again, I'll try to answer them. Yeah, we're definitely going to play some rock and roll next week, Debbie. It'll be rocking. Eric Blackman. And Eric Blackman must have wrote that like a few minutes ago, but it just came up again. This is the worst British accent that I ever heard. Oh, wait till next week when I'm in your studio. I'm going to be talking like this all the time. All the bloody time, and you're going to hate it. You're going to totally hate it. It's going to bring things into perspective. Too much freaking perspective, if you ask me. Yeah. You like my accent, do you? Steven Suber, yeah, thank you for watching. And, you know, we need to get our good friend watching that's also a piano player. You know who that is. Jeff Wellman is a phenomenal player. And I try to play like him sometimes, but I can't do it without poking out my eye. All right, thanks for watching, boys and girls. We will see you again next week with Eric Blackman and hopefully some other people. So we'll catch you next week on the Carolina Concert Series. I'm George Francis, and see you next week.